We create systems that privilege the privileged. We perpetuate a world that gives voice to the outspoken. We insist that a contextual point of view is timeless and universal. We create a God in our own image and imagine the world as a buffet of our favorite things. Or as Mary Daly said, so long as God is male, male will be God.